Good morning, beta. Today we are going to discuss about the MCQs of the chapter number 2, that is polynomial. Yes, root 3 is a polynomial of degree. Yes, as you know that root 3 is a polynomial, that is a non-zero constant polynomial. So then what will be the answer? What is the degree of non-zero constant polynomial? Yes, anyone? Aryan? Priyanshika?
Ma'am, zero.
Zero. Yes, degree of
zero.
Degree of non-zero constant polynomial is always zero. Yes, next. What is the degree of this polynomial? Question number four, what is the degree of this polynomial? Yes, Charvi. Gia.
Ma'am, 5.
Yes, degree of this polynomial is 5. Mute yourself.
Ma'am, 5.
Yes, next is, what is the degree of zero polynomial? Degree of zero polynomial. Yes, Harry. Degree of zero polynomial is?
I'm not defined. Not defined.
There is one symbol for not defined. Can you tell me the symbol? What does that symbol call? Infinity. It is called infinity. Not defined means infinity. And in the option, it is written not defined, but infinity can be there. Yes, solve the sixth question. Find the value of this polynomial at x is equal to minus 2. Yes, hurry up, solve these and tell me the answer. Yes, Lisa. What is the answer of this polynomial? Karanveer. Those who will not answer in the class, they will be removed from the class. Tomorrow you all have to bring your fair notebook for this checking. You all know this. So it's compulsory to bring your all subject notebooks. Yes. Yes, Titiksha.
Ma'am, my answer is 120.
120. Okay, answer is 120. Yes, solve this. The zero of the polynomial px is equal to minus 9x plus 9. What is the zero of this polynomial? Yes, who will tell me how to find the zero of the polynomial? How you will find the zero of the polynomial? Yes, anyone else? Raghav, Magan, Arush. Yes, Raghav.
Ma'am, usko zero se equate kar dena hai.
Yes, yes. Then what will be the answer?
X is equal to 9 by minus 9.
Yes,
is equal
yes.
to minus 1.
No. Have you solved it? Or you are just speaking?
Yes, ma'am.
No, answer is not minus 1. Solve it once again. Yes, Riddhima. Answer will be?
Nine.
Ma'am, answer will be 1.
Yes, exactly. It will be 1. Actually, when plus 9 will go to right side, it will be minus 9. And minus 9 by 9, minus 9 is 1. Answer is 1. Yes, solve this. Root 12 into root 15. Hurry up. Solve and get the answer. Root 12 into root 15. Make the factors of root 12 and root 15. This is your basic question. Actually, in the polynomial, when we do the next exercise, this type of question will be there. Divya, mark the attendance of the online students. Yes, root 12 into root 15. The factors, yes. Yes, Diya.
Ma'am, 6 root 5.
What you will be getting on multiplying both of the terms? Root 12 into root 15. I think that is root
180. Root 180.
Yes.
Root 180.
Factors will give you 6 root 5, you are saying?
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Check the answer. Answer is B. Okay. It's correct. Yes, hurry up. Start this. Y raised to power 97 plus 97 is divided by y plus 1, then find the remainder. What does the name of the theorem? What will be the name of this theorem? We have discussed this theorem in the class. Can you tell me the name of this theorem? When you are finding the remainder, the name of the theorem is? Yes, Raghav, Divya.
Ma'am, remainder theorem.
Yes, it is called remainder theorem. Can you tell the procedure how to solve this by using that theorem? Yes, Raghav.
Y plus 1 ko 0 se equate kar denge. Y is equal to minus 1 aajega. Y.
Yes, what is value minus 1? What is minus 1 here? The value that you are getting for Y is minus 1. What is minus 1 here? Hmm. Is it called
minus 1 is.
Is it called the root of the polynomial?
Ma'am, it is the input of Y. Y is the function of minus 1.
Actually, it is called, if it satisfies the polynomial, then it is called zero of the polynomial. Or you can say solution of the polynomial. I have just spoken the word root. Root is for the equation. Actually, we are talking about the polynomial. So that means in case of the polynomial, the solution is having the another name that is called zero of the polynomial. So minus one, if satisfy the polynomial, then it will be the zero. Yes, what you are getting on putting minus one in the polynomial? Do you get zero on putting this? Are you getting zero? Yes, Harry.
Yes, ma'am.
You are getting zero as the answer?
Yes, ma'am.
No. कैसे बताओ कैसे आ रहा है आंसर जीरो कैसे आ रहा है
मैम जब हमने y plus 1 is equal to 0 के देन y is equal to minus 1 हो गया मैम देन minus 1 की पावर 97 plus 97 minus 97 plus 97
बच्चे minus 1 की पावर 97 minus 1 को जितनी मर्जी बार मल्टीप्लाई करो 1 ही रहेगा बताओ बोल ठीक है कि नहीं
okay.
आपने माइनस 97 कैसे लिख दिया माइनस वन रेज टू पर 97 इज यस दीक्षा यस राघव
मैम 96 आंसर
यस यस आंसर इज 96 सो इज y प्लस 1 अ फैक्टर ऑफ दिस पॉलीनोमियल
यस मैम
No, bachche, you are getting 96 as remainder. Remainder should be 0. But you are getting 96. That means minus 1 is not the 0 of the polynomial and y plus 1 is not the factor of the polynomial. Is it so? So, the remainder is 96. And the remainder should be 0 to become this y plus 1 as a factor. But we are getting 96 as remainder. That means this y plus 1 is not the factor. And minus 1 is not the 0. Yes, can you tell me how many terms are there in this polynomial? Can you see this cursor revolving on the screen? This y raised to power 97 plus 97 is the polynomial. And how many terms are there in this polynomial? Yes, Jatin?
98.
बच्चे देयर आर टू टर्म्स वन इज y रेज टू पावर 97 एंड अनदर वन इज 97 सो देयर आर ओनली टू टर्म्स अगर
बट
सुनो इधर अगर 97 से स्टार्ट करके नेक्स्ट टर्म होती y रेज टू पावर 96, फिर y रेज टू पावर 95 एंड सो ऑन, y रेज टू पावर 2, y रेज टू पावर 1, फिर होता 97, देन यू कैन से दैट देयर आर 98 टर्म्स. अगर 97 से लेके y रेज टू पावर 1 तक सारी टर्म्स होती ना इसमें, तब आप कह सकते थे, लेकिन अभी नहीं, देयर आर ओनली टू टर्म्स. अच्छा, x y प्लस 1 में कितनी टर्म्स है? यस आर्यन, चार्वी, यस आर्यन, चार्वी, गगन,
मैम 1.
y raised to power 1 में कितने टर्म्स हैं? y और 1 टू टर्म्स है बच्चे, इसमें भी टू टर्म्स है पॉलीनोमियल में, और जो डिवाइजर है y plus 1 उसमें भी टू टर्म्स हैं. हाउ यू कैन सी दैट इट इज हैविंग वन टर्म? वन इज y एंड अनदर वन इज 1, सो देयर आर टू टर्म्स. चलो डू दिस 10th क्वेश्चन. इफ x plus 1 इज द फैक्टर, इट इज रिटन क्लियरली दैट y plus 1 इज द फैक्टर. That means, on putting value of x as minus 1, the remainder is 0. Is it so, bache? Divya? Harmeet?
Yes, ma'am.
Then what you will do? Which value you will substitute for x?
मैम माइनस वन, एक्स की जगह माइनस वन लिखकर.
यस यस, टेल मी द वैल्यू ऑफ के फॉर दिस, सॉल्व दिस. हरमीत, गगन,
मैम के इज इक्वल टू 2.
यस, एवरीवन सॉल्व दिस एंड चेक, इज इट करेक्ट? Is it correct? The value of k is minus 2. Hurry up, solve this. What you are getting? Yes, Dia.
Ma'am, I am getting 0.
No, bache. आपने x की वैल्यू क्या पुट की है?
मैम माइनस 1.
हाँ, तो माइनस 1
है. मैम आंसर 2 है.
यस यस,
k इज इक्वल टू 2.
यू आर गेटिंग 2. जिया सॉल्व अगेन. प्रतीक्षा यू आल्सो सॉल्व इट अगेन. Now, those who have done that question and got the value of k, they can start with these MCQs from surface area and volume. Hurry up. Start these MCQs. Start from the second question. First one is little bit complicated. That we will do at the end. Start from the second one. Yes? Have you got the answer to for k?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Aryan, Charvi, Dhairi.
Yes, ma'am.
What? Yes, ma'am.
You have got K as 2? Okay, start this. What is the total surface area of the cone? What is the total surface area of the cone? Yes, Harmeet. Karanveer. Prachi. Lisa, yes, Lisa, lateral surface area of the cone is,
ma'am, lateral
Ma'am, lateral surface will be pi r l and total surface area will be pi r l bracket l plus r.
Pi r bracket mein l plus r bache. Bahar l nahi aayega. Pi r bracket mein l plus r. Okay, start this question. What is the total surface area of the cone if radius is r by 2 and height is 21? Apply the formula of the total surface area. Radius is given, height is given, and find out the correct answer from following four options. Hurry up, solve this. Hurry up, hurry up. Actually, when you will solve these type of MCQ at your own, it will be a little bit complicated, difficult for you. So please do enough practice. I can send you the MCQs from the different site and from the different books if you want. So I will send you the MCQs of the surface area and volume today in evening. Hurry up.
Ma'am. Yes. Ma'am, पहले हमने radius को alpha let कर लेना है और height को beta let कर लेना है. फिर हाफ ऑफ अल्फा इज इक्वल टू हाफ ऑफ रेडियस हो जाएगा और फिर हाइट को डबल करना है इज इक्वल टू 2 इनटू बीटा हो जाएगा. फिर आएगा पाई इनटू 1 अल्फा इनटू 2 बीटा.
नहीं मुझे ये बताओ कर्व सरफेस एरिया क्या होता है.
मैम डबल डबल आ रहा है.
नहीं मैं पूछ रही हूं व्हाट इज द फार्मूला फॉर कर्व सरफेस एरिया ऑफ सिलेंडर.
2 बाय आरएच.
हां जी तो रेडियस की जगह आ जाएगा r by 2 और हाइट की जगह आ जाएगा 2h
2 बीटा. मैम तो डबल आ रहा है आंसर.
डबल यू आर सेइंग बट अकॉर्डिंग टू मी इट विल बी
यस मैम
सेम बच्चे सेम आएगा बच्चे. ये आपने सॉल्व किया है.
यस मैम मैंने किया है.
तो मैं करके दिखाती हूँ आपको. एक मिनट जरा वेट करो. इज बोर्ड क्लियर बच्चे. Okay, start third one. If a right circular cone has radius 4, slant height 5, then what will be the volume? What may be the volume? As you can see that all the answers are in pi, so you need not to put the value of pi. You can leave it as it is. So the right circular cone, you have to find the volume for that. Volume is 1 by 3 pi r square h. Put the value of radius and slant height and get the answer. Hurry up. Yes. Anyone who have solved it and can tell me the answer? What about the other students? Why we are not giving answers? Gurshan, Harmeet, Havish, Magan. Yes, Magan, tell me the answer. Ridhima, slant height is given, radius is given. Firstly, you will get the value of h by using that Pythagoras theorem. Arush, Aryan,
मैम 16 पाई सेंटीमीटर क्यूब आ रहा
है. व्हाट इज h?
मैम h को पहले हमने फाइंड कर लेना है. h इज इक्वल टू l स्क्वायर माइनस रेडियस स्क्वायर. फिर हाइट आ जाएगी अंडर रूट 9 इज इक्वल टू 3. फिर हमने वॉल्यूम का फार्मूला लगा के कर लेना है पाई पाई 16 सेंटीमीटर की.
वेट लेट मी चेक द आंसर. थर्ड क्वेश्चन ए पार्ट. ओके 16 पाई सेंटीमीटर क्यूब.
यस मैम.
लेट्स स्टार्ट नेक्स्ट फोर्थ क्वेश्चन. रेडियस ऑफ द हेमिस्फीयर इज आर देन व्हाट विल बी द वॉल्यूम. यस व्हाट इज
द वॉल्यूम
ऑफ हेमिस्फीयर. आरुष आर्यन फॉर्मूला फॉर वॉल्यूम ऑफ हेमिस्फीयर.
मैम व्हाट इज
द रेडियस इज 2 आर. Yes, Divya, Charvi, Dhare.
4 over 3 pi r cube.
Yes, it will be 4 over 3. No, bachche, aapne check kiya 2 by 3 pi r cube. So, radius ki jagah aapne 2 r put karna hai. 2 r ka cube karoge to kya aa jayega? Yes, Raghav. Yes, Divya.
Ma'am, 16 by 3 pi r cube.
Check karo, bache, ek baar wrong lag raha hai. 2 by 3 pi r cube. Theek hai, 16 by 3 pi r cube. Theek hai, 16 by 3 aayega. Start next one. If the radius of the sphere is doubled, then what is the ratio of their surface area? पहले radius r ले लो, तो surface area क्या हो जाएगा? 4 pi r square. फिर radius को double कर दो 2 r, उसका surface area निकालो, दोनों की ratio निकालो. Tell me the answer, Arya. Yes, everyone solve this. बच्चे दीज टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चंस आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. एक्चुअली दीज आर ऑल रिलेटेड टू द बेसिक कंसेप्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर एंड इफ यू आर नॉट एबल टू सॉल्व दिस दैट मींस यू नीड अ लॉट ऑफ प्रैक्टिस फॉर सॉल्विंग अदरवाइज यू आर नॉट गोइंग टू परफॉर्म वेल इन द एग्जाम. यस जतिन.
मैम 4:1.
4:1 ठीक है चल जाएगा. ये भी एक्चुअली यहाँ ये नहीं लिखा कि कौन सा पहले आएगा. ठीक है तो आई थिंक यू शुड टेक प्रीवियस वन एट द वन देन एट द फर्स्ट प्लेस दैट मींस द रेशियो विल बी 1:4. अगर आपके पास ये नहीं दिया हो ना किसको पहले लिखना है तो पहले वाले स्फीयर को पहले लेना है. 4 पाई आर स्क्वेयर अपॉन 4 पाई 2 आर होल स्क्वेयर तो आंसर विल बी 1:4. ठीक है start next. The two right circular cones of each curved surface area having their slant height in the ratio 3:5 find the ratio of their radii. Hurry up. Slant height ki ratio given hai. Which question? Question number 7. No answer is 5:3. 5:3. Bache, take screenshot of these 8th and 9th question and solve it. Hurry up, question number 8 and 9. Take screenshot of this and solve this at your own.